canvassing and door-to-door sales, to drive your truck to each house or to walk. Everyone runs it a little bit differently. Some guys like to drive their truck from house to house. Other ones say, hey, I'm gonna go by foot like I am right now. Whenever I get my inspection, I'll grab my truck, pull it up, hop up on the roof, grab my ladder. I like to be sure to drive my truck to each home. Why? I wanna build credibility, show that I'm serious, and show that I'm prepared. The minute I show up, when that homeowner or that prospect opens the door, I want them to see my company shirt, my logo, and my truck in the background. I'm there with intention. I'm not just a canvasser walking around through the neighborhood and giving away the fact that, hey, you know what? I was about 6 houses down until I had some luck again getting some business drummed up. So next time you're out canvassing, be sure to drive that truck from house to house. Get your logo of that truck in plain view of the door. As soon as you arrive, you're gonna watch your closing rate at the door, from getting from the door to that kitchen table, go up. I guarantee it. That's all we got for this video. We'll see you guys around.